Prepare for G-Con again. This is the view from my apartment studio where I try to make my favorite monsters in forms of suits. Let's take a look. Forward a couple of weeks here, and here we have the studio now set up in our living room. This is the most recently completed large piece. This is the lower torso. This is the subframing and then the templates for the skinning I've laid over it. Supplies. Here we have all the formers for one leg, the other leg. These are skin panels. These are the aluminum arm liners over which all the foam will be fastened. This will provide continuity. Ye old parts bin. And here are the arm panels. This is a hand. Here's a thumb, and then here's the mechanism for the three firing finger missiles. Here's the upper torso. It's being held in place while it's the liquid nails set. And we adapted the hot wire so that it functions kind of like a jigsaw or a lathe. It's fixed in position now. And I turned out these two spikes which go on Mechagodzilla's knees. So this has about another 8 hours before I can start sprucing that up somewhat. All my supplies are laid out, and here's the head now with my little Trendmaster's Rodan on top of it. Isn't that fun? Got the lower jaw done. And this is the Lazy Susan. This will allow the head to spin once it's in place. Hopefully it won't do an exorcist. Anyway. And the scrap heap. All right, now we shoot forward about a month or so, and we have the semi-finished Mechagodzilla head, neck, and the torso, the upper torso. So let's go look at some stuff here. This flips down for access to the inside. Hopefully, I'll have the Mechagodzilla theme playing out here through a speaker. It's inside. The head turns. And jaw opens and closes. Those are the feet up there. They haven't been painted yet. And amidst this pile of debris is the tail and lower torso. These are the legs and arms, all sort of nested for storage space purposes. And then this is a semi-finished hand. And I'm going to stop abusing my missiles now. Got all kinds of parts that are primed hanging on the line here. There's the tail all sealed and ready to be painted. And the lower torso disassembled. These have all been filled. Need final sanding and then painting. While the Balton looks on approvingly. Some things I've started painting already, the finger missiles, etc., etc. This is the backside of the hand. Guess what was for dinner last night? It is a glorious day. Dun, 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 dun.
It's me.
Go stand next to it, dear.
Hi.
This is my wife and the other woman.
The other woman. No, this is the wife and the other woman.
I got it.
How old are you, Lainey?